Welcome back to new exercise. In this tutorial, we will learn how to create this twisted shape with the help of this flat drawing, you will see. And we are going to create with the help of wrap tool. So we will learn how to use wrap tool. So you will see this twisted drawing, the inside diameter 15. So we will create one bar for supporting for this one. This shape, this thickness is 1 millimeter, you will see here. Now 65 millimeter is the length, 5 radius, and the angle of bend 60 degree. First we will create a solid rod, then we will apply this on a plane, and we will use wrap tool. So the overall length of rod bar is 65, so length of the twisted body will be less than 65. So front plane is the best option to get the perfect view. Sketch, circle, activate circle tool, and draw inside diameter 15. Look, now go to feature and choose extruded boss base feature and make this length direction 1, let's say 65. Make it reverse. Look, say okay. Now we have to create one plane to draw those lines. Plane, I am going to choose top plane. Now second reference, I'll choose this face. Now you will see this is moving this direction, it's okay, tangent to the face and perpendicular to the top plane. Okay, now select this plane, sketch. Now here let's try straight slot. Okay, escape key to out. Okay, let's activate the smart dimension. First this length 65, radius 5. Okay, let's make some more relation. Okay, one more dimension. Select this one and select this end point or center point, and you will see this thread. So select this one, and this is the angle of bend 60 degree. Okay, now we want to keep in center position. So hold shift key, center point, and this center point horizontal. Select this arc and this line, make tangent, don't make outside, otherwise it will not wrap on this face. You will see our drawing fully defined. Isometric view, exit, let me hide. Now go to features and here you will find wrap tool. Select this line. Now see here is sketch 2 already selected. Now the first option, wrap type, so we will use emboss because thickness we want to make 1 millimeter. Wrap analytical. Now here we have to choose wrap for face, so I'll choose this barrel. Now according to drawing, this should be reverse direction. You will see the preview here, thickness 1 millimeter. If I'm going to say okay, now this is not the things we want, reverse direction. So again wrap, edit, and here choose reverse direction, say okay. Now use sketch 1, extruded cut. Here keep end condition through all because we don't need this barrel or this solid rod, say yes. Now those things eliminated and what remains, a twisted body. So this is how we simply use wrap tool and create this simple model. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.